if you have stolen him, is Jesus lost and found? No! I have risen from the dead. I am the Ancient of Days, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the first and the last, the beginning and the end, the Alpha and the Omega. I am Jesus. I have resurrected from the dead. I am the Ancient of Days. I am, I am, I am. All the glory belongs to me. Receive favor in Jesus' mighty name. Woo! Jesus, when they were looking for him, Mary went to the grave looking for Jesus, but Jesus was nowhere to be found. Mary said he is lost and found. Mary Magdalena was at the tomb looking for Jesus, saying Jesus is now stolen, lost and found. Joseph was looking for him in Jerusalem. He said, now I think Jesus is now lost and found. Peter said to the disciples, let us go fishing because Jesus is dead. I think he's lost and found. Ha! Many people have been saying Jesus is lost and found. But I can tell you, my Savior, he has risen from the dead. He is alive today. He is at the Deliverance Center, number 11 Chatter Road, opposite Copy Post Office in Harare, Zimbabwe. Jesus is in the arena in Jerusalem. Citizen of heaven, I can see you in heaven with me clearly. I can't doubt your being in heaven with me, because you are in the temple with my God. Hallelujah. You are in the temple with my Father. Jesus is in his arena. You are looking for him at the wrong place. Many people were saying Jesus is lost and found. Thomas said, if I can only touch his finger and put my hand where the nail mark was, if I put my hand in his stomach, lost and found, Jesus, lost and found, lost and found. Iwe siya zvarukuita because urikuisa wo Jesu pa lost and found. Who is like you, Lord Jesus? Repent, for the wages of sin is death. Jesus is still sitting and waiting for you, saying, come, all you that are heavily laden, and I will give you rest. I am the good shepherd. I am the Lord of lords. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Glory belongs. Jesus, lost and found, lost and found, lost and found. Mama Mona Ere, come back, come, poopy, poopy. He is not lost, he's in Jerusalem. I want to imagine 3 days asking for Jesus, the relatives, the friends, the surrounding areas. Kuti arasika, arasika, arikupi, arikupi, arasika, arasika, arikupi, lost and found. This is the time when Jesus is sitting on the high table. I decree favor upon your life in the mighty name of Jesus. High table favor in the mighty name of Jesus. Uchagara mparliament wewe. Uchiplana nyaya dzamwari. Uri mumbama mwari. Uchitonga zvamwari. In the mighty name of Jesus. Wisdom. 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 When he was lost and found, while he was in Jerusalem, he grew in wisdom. Wisdom of God and wisdom of the people. Ngoni arikukura in wisdom. Ngoni arikukura in wisdom. Wisdom of the people and wisdom of God. Your time at the Deliverance Center is to make sure that you are growing in wisdom of the people and wisdom of God. And that God is putting wisdom and understanding of the deep things of God in Jesus' mighty name. Your life will never be the same because of Christ. I said your life will never be the same. All the glory belongs to Him. So today, as you leave the deliverance center, I speak favor, favor of God, increase of God, increase in stature, increase of wisdom, increase in all areas of your life. May your intelligence be intelligence of intelligence of intelligence, in intelligence on intelligence. When intelligence, how intelligent, in intelligence, for intelligence, whatever intelligence, may it be intelligent. Can I refer? So now we describe us. So choice of my noun, my adjective, my pronoun, Jose Babo. May you grow in favor of the past, of the present, of the future, of when, of why, of how, of one, of what, of the, of when, of there, of this, of that, of them. Favor of heaven. Church, can I reach on the favor? Whether I don't the favor, when favor, how favor, understanding favor, whatever type of favor. Ngaingo wa ngairu pa uri wewe church. Hallelujah. May God increase you in the mighty name of Jesus. In 2017, the year of God, I see supernatural speed of breakthrough in Jesus' mighty name. I want to decree 3 days of prosperity. 3 days of prosperity. 3 days of prosperity. 3 days of increase. 3 days of wisdom. 3 days of stature. 3 days of favor. Favor in God. Favor in the people. In the mighty name of Jesus. That's verse number 52. Jesus increased in favor, in stature, in wisdom. He just increased. Jesus must increase in your life. Let Jesus increase in your life. Hallelujah. By the end of today's service, Jesus must have taken his position. When everyone is getting your situation wrong, they don't know what God is doing. When you seem like you are delayed, don't fast forward. That can breakthrough. It doesn't mean it's delayed. It's God who is doing according to what He has written. It is written before the foundation of the world. The Bible says, I knew you before your mother's womb. I knew you before you were conceived. I had and ordained you a sanctified priest and prophet to the nation before the foundation of the world. Usa fast forward to Profita Chapel. Usa de kuita breakthrough ye magnetic favor. Kwete, uchaita breakthrough ya Mwari in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I want you to understand that your favor and your breakthrough is only from the Messiah, Jesus Christ. 3 days, they were looking for Him. Basika ziyokutu ndiyo time ya ato sumudzirwa. Baka wanda vanu, bachiri kukutari sera pasi. Because of your past. Baka bata, breakthrough yako musu waka shuka pano, waka manifesta. Basika ziyokutu, it's not the same person. Aka manifesta, aka yenda. Aka manifesta, aka yenda. Akurara mamunyo wandi. It is not you any longer. It is Jesus Christ. But some people are stuck in your past. They remember the Jesus who was 11 years. They don't know the one that is 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. They're stuck in the pain of the past. When they look at you, they're speaking to you about your past, not about your future. Banogona kutaura nezve mashure zvako zvekumashure. Nobody's talking about you being in Jerusalem. Varikungokureva nezvekare. Vasingazive kuti zvavari kutaura zvakapfuura kudhara. This is the word of God. The will of the Father. May He be glorified. May He be glorified. I want you to know today, if you judge my wife by her past, you don't know. She's not the same woman. Achadya nyama, akudya maveji chete. Iwo uchiri kungofunga kuti maimfundisi chaya ne chicken curry peri ndozovapa vachanakirwa. Iwe mukadzi ane nhumba adye chicken curry peri anodya muriwo mbora. Ndati, I will not judge you by your past. I'll judge you by your future. Yes. I will not judge you by your past. I'll judge you by the word of God. Kana uchiziya poshi ya wakare. Poshi ya ane passport uwe. Asisi na chitupa. Akuita shwe passport uwe. Orungote ya poshi ya poshi ya. Poshi ya uchashoko kwa chumona rupa airport. Akabata Vega, chumudam Zimbabwe. You are being judged based on the wrong prophecy. Prophecy of Lucifer of the past. Prophecy of failure of the past. The sin of the past is holding you. When they look at you, they see the old nature. They don't see you sitting on the high table with Christ. They are judging you from the sin of the past. I want you to know, you are not the same anymore. Jesus is living in you. He has risen from the dead. And your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. Because your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit, He is in you. My Lord is in you. My Savior is in you. It is a big dawn, a big dawn, a big dawn, a big dawn, a big dawn. Let the dew of heaven be with you today. Fresh, 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 fresh dew. Hallelujah. My father, when he was teaching me this morning, you know, because I went to sleep very late, very early in the morning. Just went into the sheets and I just... And I'm like, Father, I'm shocked that 3 days they were looking for you everywhere, lost and found. Yet you were in your father's house. Say, makango tata kuchaga, kumba kwa baba vake. Makatanga kuno chaka kushamwari. Shamwari zaitaurwa, it's Lucifer. Relatives zaitaurwa, it's Lucifer. They went to look for Jesus in hell before they went to heaven. Munotanga kuni chaga wrong place. Bondi chaga mbawa. Bondi chaga mbawa. Bondi chaga muma nightclub. Bondi chaga pasipe bora. Bondi chaga muma playing club. Yet I'm in the temple. Kwa mandi siya ndiko kwa ndiri. Ase muru kundi chaga kuchi ure ure. Ndiko kwa muru kundi chaga. Mchitaura nezu angushwa kaipa. Kutindino uranemi. Mchitaura. Jesu arim tembere. Jelu sarem. Hallelujah. Jesus was in the temple. But you are busy looking for him in the wrong place. Looking for Jesus, wrong place. Paulo kufanga kupiwa zodzo. Ndipo paulo kanya kanya ipapo. Paulo kukanya kanya Mary. Paulo kukanya kanya Joseph. Paulo kupiwa zodzo. Ndipo paulo kukanya kanya Mary. Ndipo paulo kukanya kanya Joseph. Paulo kupiwa grace. Grace. You know the most amazing thing about Mary? You know why Mary kept all these things in her heart? It's because when Mary was at home, you know the wedding at Cana, Jesus turned water into wine. So Mary anga jaira kungomwa wine kumba. Ha! Jesu anamtanga kuita mnana ku wedding of Cana. Aita mnana ikumba. Ndati kupi? Dostaka, I'm one of the funniest prophets. Because apana chantine chamu upenyo wangu chantinga kuzi. And tenga imba in secret. Don't tenga in public. Don't be nervous. Tenga imba. Muna so kunye pera kati. Hey, vaka tenga imono ta. You were just there. And the doctor good that put in the accident. Nipa yenga tenga. Nipa yenga. Hallelujah. Yes. Jesus was performing these miracles every day with Mary and Joseph at home. The Bible says, the Quran, the Muslim Bible. When Jesus was 3 days old, he took sand. If we dova awumba shiri dova zabruka. This is why in the Quran they say Jesus was one of the most unique prophets of all time. At 3 years old he was talking. 2 days he was talking. The third day, I wumba. This is not in the Bible, it's in the Quran. Ivu zichita shiri zichubruka. Kana bakati natsuda nyama ye huku. I go bata ivu dai dai. Yes, sir. Angeri pap. I think you have a kangana of Jerusalem. days were chichwaga yese. Ndatune yese pa deliverance center atoku ichwaga kumwe. Ndipo pane yese pano. You know, the first time I came to Zimbabwe, I was passing through the market square, and it was written dollar yese yese airtime. Yese, was it Y-E-S-E? Y-E-S-E. So I was asking, yese yese, what is yese? Do you understand, fellows, what I'm talking about? Ndati une yese! Ndati une yese yese pa deliverance center. Tinayo yese yese panapa. Whether the net one tinayo yese pano. Ye iconet tinayo yese, ye telesel tinayo yese. Yese yese deliverance tinayo. Apana phone number at sina. That's not anyone. 772. I don't know who's on the phone number. Tinayo yese yako panapa. Apana kawa sina phone number. Tinayo yese yese. Because Jerusalem, musha wakanaka. Ukangochika pano watopinda mumusha wakanaka. Asu unokwanza kupapano uchitirewa. Uchisia zoto yako. Unongotu wana tiripano kana watu wakafuti. Takango kuma unomanifest. Pane yese anointing panapa. Ye numbu tinayo anointing. Ye kushahabasa tinayo anointing. Ye kurorwa tinayo anointing. Ye shirema tinayo. Basinga one tinayo. Ye ma passport tinayo. Ye shitupa tinayo. Ye ma birth certificate tinayo. Ye ma death certificate. Ne ma let deceased estates tinayo anointing yacho pano. Yes, yes, tinayo. Jesu is not lost and found. Akatora skanziwe. Gara munyasha ndati gara munyasha. Kana wadziwana nyasha idzi gara nadzo. Usapaparika uchidzitsvaga for 3 days. Gara munyasha ndati gara munyasha gara munyasha. Gara munyasha gara munyasha gara munyasha. When you are in the anointing, you'll increase in wisdom, in stature, favor of men and favor of God. That is today's message. Remain blessed in the anointing of Jesus Christ. Jesus is the first person that was lost and found. And he didn't even stop there. Peter, lost and found, Jesus went fishing. The disciples, they took the boat on their own. Where is Jesus? When that wind was blowing and the boat wanted to capsize, they saw him walking on top of water. Ha! Baba wangu bano apia kwa uri panguva dzokumanikidzika kwako. Baba bano apia panguva dzokumanikidzika kwako. Jesus appears in the storm and he commands the sea to calm down. I calm down your situation in the mighty name of Jesus. Peace be still. That situation, peace be still. What is your situation? Peace be still. Runyararo ngariwe mauri. When Jesus appears, it doesn't matter your situation. There's a woman of the issue of blood in the Bible. When Jesus appeared, there was calmness in the situation. Let there be calmness in your body, calmness in your blood, calmness in your children, in your finances, calmness in your marriage, your issue of marriage. I speak calmness in Jesus' mighty name. Natuchadiwa zvinoshamisa. Kana wakudiwa urakidzawo rudo. Usada kunyadzisa Jesu wakuita lost and found. Paunodiwa rakidza rudo. Paunodiwa usaite runyeyo. Paunodiwa rakidza rudo. Ukakiswa kisawo. Ukachekwa nzara. Polish our nzara. Funzam katsu wangu ane nzara ze green, ze red. Hallelujah. That pauno diwa. Diwa. And the odika of food. Sazo nyat sa Jesu waku ti Jesu lost and found. Diwa unenga wa lost and found. Pauno piwa nyasha. Chengeteza nyasha za wapiwa. To those that are watching me from Malaysia, I'm just speaking about the love of God. When you are presented with love, treat love with respect. Respect the love that God has given you.